Making an impact always demands that we step out, not into what is known, but into the unknown.
We're looking at what does missions entail from a cultural standpoint.
And I don't think I realized the impact of the classroom experience until I was on internship.
To be a light in the darkness requires action. It requires you to move.
The program that Bethany has set up is very well-rounded.
The most practical training I believe that you can get